that a turtle? You don't see it? It's that big thing right there.
Oh. Oasis of lily pads. Man, you think they'd be sitting on that log there? This is all murky on this side, the other side's nice and clean. Is that a pond or a microwave in there? What is that? 4, 5, 10? Thanks. walk with a spring in your step, up with your feet straight up.
Thank you.
about right there on the other side. Ebony? Is it dark? I can't see dark. Oh, we gotta get rid of dark chocolate. That's gross. Used to be that Andrea and I and friend of hers. That's another thing, usually a big attractor of mosquitoes.
That's kind of a nice sound, like the trains in the middle of the night.
Yeah, I always knew it was summertime. My dad would have, be out in the backyard, you'd hear the planes going over, the smell of the grill, and he always had baseball on the radio. I mean, I didn't follow the radio or the, you know, or whatever else, but I mean, I knew it was out time to be outdoors. Birding would entail, you have to stand here now and wait to identify. That's a young woodpecker. They're more rackety birds. Woodpeckers are. And blue jays are really rackety. Murky for anything I have said. Those are all just mallards.